Now, here's a killer question for you, Alan. We're both actors. Why are we so grotesquely overpaid?
Market forces. We're not in charge of the distribution of wealth.
Any excuse we can think of. Well, what profession within the film industry might think that they're responsible entirely for the way an actor conveys...
Screenwriters?
The screenwriter certainly has a lot, as far as the story is concerned, but they can't control, as it were, what an audience reads into an actor's eyes.
So the
cameraman?
The editor.
In a way, the editor, yeah. And in 1919, when cinema was being born, there was a filmmaker called Lev Kuleshov, and he proposed putting together a film in which you saw an actor looking at things, and you noticed that the audience read into the actor different emotions according to what they're looking at.
So that they're looking, you know, we think, oh, they're looking melancholy because they're looking at something.
Or they're looking hungry because they're looking
hungry. Yeah,
exactly.
But the actor's actually not changed.
It's exactly the same shot as the actor.
That's the trick of acting. All actors know that.
Yes, is not to act.
If in doubt, don't do anything at all.
And directors will tell you. Milos Forman famously shouts, "Stop acting! Somebody is acting here!"
There's a famous Bogart one, and at the end, he looks down on some carnage. And everyone was very impressed by the emotions he portrayed, but the shot had been done much later, and the camera went down low, stood up on a balcony, and the director said, "Look bored."
Yes! I know, it works like that.
And they cut it in.
It's extraordinary how that is. It's the effect, it's the timing of the story, it's what the actor seems to be looking at, and it's the audience that does the work. They read the emotion into the face. Oh, we've actually cut our own together. So you can see here, what's this emotion?
Confusion.
Ooh, he's looking hard at something. Can you believe it's true? Oh, no. Arsenal have lost again. What a beautiful bike.
There you are.
Proof positive is if it were needed. Anyway, thanks to the Kuleshov effect, good acting, maybe just good editing.